love of God, and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with you all.
And also with you.
Prepare ourselves to celebrate and worship together on this very special day. Let's call to mind our sins and ask God for His forgiveness. I confess to Almighty God,
and to you, my brothers and sisters, that I have sinned in my own fault, in my thoughts and in my words, in what I have done, in what I have failed to do, and I ask the Blessed Mary of the Virgin, all the angels and saints, and you, my brothers and sisters, to pray for me to the Lord our God.
May Almighty God have mercy on us, forgive us our sins, and bring us to everlasting life.
Amen.
Let us pray. God of all truth, a people once in darkness has listened to your word, followed your Son as he rose from the tomb. Hear the prayer of this newborn people and strengthen your church to answer your call. May we rise and come forth into the light of day to stand in your presence and eternity until eternity dawn. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Thank you.
Yeah, so they were in vision all night, and it was a miracle. And he finally knew it was the risen Lord Jesus. So we will talk about a couple miracles. I got miracles in this bay. We then, there are at least enough to go around with miracles in this bay. Thank you. You've got a miracle in your hand. What you got in your hand? You know what it is? What is it?
An acorn.
It's an acorn. That's a miracle. I found those on the lawn, Mr. and Mrs. Eichmann's lawn, on Good Hope Road. I went to take them to me in this last week. So you got a miracle in your hand. What comes from that acorn?
A tree.
Tree? No, okay. What kind of tree comes from an acorn? Fresh attack nuts. But I have some miracles right before me that are greater than an oak tree. How many of there are? 11, right? Are there 11 of you here? Huh? Okay, there's 11 of you. Well, here are greater miracles than oak trees. Just like that little nut, there's no tree there yet. How old are you? You're 8 years old, you're about 8. You realize that over 8 years ago, none of you were even around. And look at how you know. That's a miracle. You weren't even a little nut over 8 years ago. You know that? Even if sometimes your brain says, if you stop acting somebody, that doesn't mean you're nuts. So your miracles are that you weren't even here over 8 years ago. So we'll leave this little nut here.
So you have a miracle.
You have a miracle in a nut, and you are miracles. But the greatest miracle ever. It's a horse. It's just plain unleavened bread. Do you believe an oak tree can come out of that nut? Yeah, they always do. Otherwise, it won't be any more. Do you believe you came from an oak tree? Huh? Would you do something about that? And you told me to see that. You said no. Would you? You can't see too many roots. You can see it in your mama's womb and you grew to be. But you're not going to be salt or drugs. You're not going to be a big tree. You're not going to be a bull then. So your miracles, though, look at this. The greatest miracle ever, though, is the one who made the miracle of the oak tree and the one who also made you so that you came to live over 8.5 years ago when you all started growing and you're God. The one who did that is going to be in this bread right here. And in that wine. And that's Jesus, the Son of God, who along with God the Father created the world. And isn't that wonderful? That's really something. That's better than eating a whole oak tree. You imagine eating a whole oak tree. But here you're going to meet the creator of the oak tree. Can you imagine me hungry for eating you all? Can you imagine? That's right. I know you can't go. But that's what people thought Jesus talked about. Jesus said, no, that's not me. Really, you eat the Lord Jesus, who along with God the Father created the oak tree and created you. And when he said, together as a community, this is my body, this is my blood, he is there, and that's really wonderful. That's what we're celebrating today. Amen. Say amen. Say amen. Like loud. Like louder. Like louder.
Amen.
Amen. Wonderful. Say amen.
Amen.
Praise God and we thank God and all the people are happy because today, Bruce, you made the oak tree that God's Father has created. He saved us from our sins and we will eat his body and drink his blood. And that's the first one. God's love. So God bless you all.
congregation now join in the following prayer. Thank you.
Thank you.
Before my body to be given up for me. The same way you took a cup of wine and gave you thanks and then the cup of wine and said, take a cup of wine and drink from it. This is the cup of my life, the blood of the new and everlasting covenant. It will be shed for you and for all, so that sins may be forgiven. Do this in memory of me. Let us proclaim the mystery of faith. body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ, avenge and bring all of us, but especially our first communicants today,